This lockdown has taken a toll on the morale, peace of mind and happiness of people all over the world. Even the ones who always said they were happy-go-lucky and nothing could disturb them, well, even they are finding themselves sliding slowly in doubt, moving toward depression. So how does one remain happy in challenging times, especially at a time like this where the future and the present both are in doubt and grave uncertainty? Well, you have to set yourself up for happiness. I will share with you a formula that will guarantee you happiness in your daily life. First, make a list of 20 things that make you happy. For example, here is a list of 20 things that make me happy. Listening to music, reading a good book, playing with my dogs, talking to my best friend, helping someone, cleaning my car, singing out loud, exercising, writing, watching funny videos, cooking, driving, loud music, watching the sky, walking alone, painting, giving, coffee, silence, and my work. It would be a smart idea that you write this list down and put it where you can see it. Now, pick two or three things that you can start your day with. So while you make your to-do list, it should begin with two or three of these things that make you happy. And if you see the content, you will see they are not time consuming. I can do that. I can begin my day with that. And it doesn't take as much time as you think. Little investments and acts of happiness will go a long way in setting you up and protecting you from negativity, doubt, and uncertainty that come your way. And I would go a step ahead and say that take a break every 2 to 3 hours and add a few more acts of happiness to keep you going for the rest of the day. Sprinkle your day with happiness. See, happiness is a state of mind. It's an inner job. And sometimes when that state is disturbed, it takes actions to help you restore it. Acts of happiness will help you maintain a state of happiness. So make acts of happiness a priority in your daily to-do list and may happiness forever be your state. And watch how the quality of your life changes towards the positive and better, no matter how trying and testing and depressing the environment and times around you would be. I hope this helps. My name is Priya Kumar. I'm a motivational speaker, author, and screenwriter. And here is me wishing you loads.